They didn't raid the house of Joe Biden. They didn't raid Obama.
But Joe Biden didn't ignore a subpoena to get those documents back like
Joe
you
Biden
did.
And took so that's 1,850
the
question. Boxes.
But that's the question that investigators have, I think, is why you held on to those documents when you knew.